Eating in space is incredible because you can play with your food. You can float your food away from you and fly into it and go get it, or you can have someone throw food to you. I play with my food every chance that I got. We would just open up a bag of Raisinets and let them float in front of our face until we would and then water bubbles and M&Ms make a very cool science experiment where you're throwing M&Ms into the water bubble and they migrate around the top of the water bubble. Liquids in space is a lot of fun because you make this water bubble grow and grow and grow. You detach the straw from it and then you float over and you suck the water bubble. So the museum gift shop freeze-dried ice cream is not something that we have in space. We have these different types of thermally stabilized and irradiated food so that the food can last for a long time in space. Because if you take fresh food up there, it will start to get stale in space or start to mildew or mold. My favorite food in space was, I think, the beef brisket. And then we had macaroni and cheese. We had string beans with almonds. It had a nice flavor. And then the smell was pretty much the same, but some astronauts' taste buds get desensitized to the taste, and so they want more spices. We have pepper, and we have salt, and we have hot sauce and things that we use for our meals. I think the best part of eating in space was having this meal with a community of people from around the planet, some of which used to fight against. And so people are all convening, breaking bread while we're floating in the galley in the middeck.